लड़का है, ये मेरा घर है। आइए मैं अपने बारे में आपको और बताती हूँ।
आई एम प्रियंका चौधरी। आई बीन स्टडिंग इन अर्पणा फॉर 12 ईयर्स एवर सिंस आई केम टू गौतमपुरी विद माई पेरेंट्स। At that time, our life was very miserable and chaotic. We used to hear that Arpana, an NGO, helps underprivileged and needy persons. And one day, my parents decided to visit. And after meeting Mrs. Agarwal and Mrs. Shop, my parents associated with Arpana instantly and explained our humble background and plight. Mrs. Dayal, on hearing our plea, gave us a soft loan from Arpana Trust, and ultimately we were able to have a roof over our heads. Now we are living a decent life. I am proud to say Arpana is a source for students to realize their dreams and make them come true. With dedication and realistic approach, they help countless students. Teachers over here are qualified, experienced and very helpful. When I was in grade 10, I was unable to pay even the nominal fee of 85 rupees for my tuition. I decided to leave Arpana due to my inability to pay the fee. I was very disturbed. Sharda ma'am, who's a senior teacher in Arpana, came as an angel in my life. On her recommendation, my fee was exempted for 5 months. I can never forget this generosity. My mother at that time was not keeping good health. Being the only female in our family, I was assigned to carry out countless household chores apart from studying. The moment I used to arrive at Arpana, most of my problems would vanish. And I felt I've got to study under any circumstances. I passed my class 10 with 74% and we all scored brilliantly. When I reached my class 12th grade and after I appeared for my final exam in the year 2013, our batch did very excellently and scored beautiful marks in exams. Sherry ma'am and Agarwal ma'am decided to engage all the students during the summer vacation. They gave us the chance to teach other students at Arpana in their remedial classes, and we were paid a handsome stipend. This amount came very handy as we utilized this for our day-to-day expenses. Once our results were declared, many of my classmates took admission in Delhi University. Through Unnati, I learned about another NGO which helps underprivileged and unemployed youth in securing jobs according to their aptitudes. I joined their program for 3 months. I had a wonderful experience over there. I learned many good things. After 3 months, I was sent to West Side Mall at Lajpat Nagar for an interview. I got selected as a sales associate. I'm very happy to be here. It seemed like finally my dream came true, as I have become financially independent.
I'm so happy with my job. Thank you, Arpana. Thank you, Unnati. Thank you, my all Arpana's teacher. Arpana came in my life just like an angel. Thank you, Arpana. Thank you so much. Thank you.
I'm Chandan Shah. I never had any chance to talk about myself in life, and I'm doing it today. I'm one of the oldest students of Arpana Trust, and I'm fortunate to learn a great deal of things here. I was lucky to join Arpana in the year 2002 as a young student, probably at the age of 4 years, till I finished my 10+2. During my association with Arpana, I had great chance to learn to be a gentleman and also to learn the practicality of life. At Arpana, everyone gets afraid of Mrs. Agarwal, reasons unknown to me. Perhaps her strict discipline and strict set of rules one has to follow here. But one day I needed to talk to her and I went towards her office. which we referred to as the Mandir. She scolded me, though I was not aware of the exact reasons, and she told me it was a necessary step for me to continue my studies in future. In fact, this scolding had hidden blessings too, which I realized later. This interaction of mine with Mrs. Agarwal proved to be a stepping stone for me, as later on, I realized the immense love and affection she had for everyone. And I started to focus all my attention on my studies only. You know, most of the kids are naughty in their childhood, including me. But I wasn't that naughty. I was on cloud 9 when I passed my 12th grade. In fact, no one was sure whether I will pass or not, including me. First thing first, Sherry ma'am asked whether Chandan passed or not. I simply can't describe my feeling in words the moment I saw my result. I'm very thankful to staff, management, and especially teachers of Arpana Trust. Few to name, Shakuntala ma'am, Binu sir, Navneeta ma'am, and others. Even though I passed my class 12 with average marks, I was unable to pursue my studies further due to unavoidable circumstances and financial crunch. Once again, my old fear of Mrs. Agarwal haunted me, and she scolded me again a lot. But it was her kindness that she suggested my name to Unnati, an NGO at Badarpur. I immediately enrolled myself there and underwent training for 3 months. Presently, I'm working in Cafe Coffee Day as a crew member. I'm very happy to be associated with Cafe Coffee Day, and customers and management are very happy with my services. Once again, thanks Arpana for your support and guidance.
My name is Sarita. I have been studying here at Arpana Trust from Balvatika. Now I am working in a wonderful job, and my father is an auto rickshaw driver. My two sisters also studied at Arpana, and one has finished her B.Ed. and the other is doing the third year of B.A. and I am pursuing my second year of B.Com from Delhi University. Arpana Trust has become a source of motivation and inspiration for all the students of Gautampuri. Today, I am a successful person and the sole credit goes to Arpana. Arpana teachers helped me a lot in achieving my goals. I scored 90% marks in my class 10. I decided to take commerce subjects, and in my 12th grade, I scored 73% marks. They also helped the students in getting admission in Delhi University and other professional institutes. After completing my professional training, I got a job at Jio Sansar Advisors Private Limited. This company provides services to low-income group people, and I earn a handsome salary of 8,000 per month. I am thankful to Arpana and Unnati for providing me such a good platform and securing a good job and inspiring everyone.
Thanks to all Arpana teachers for making my life a success.
Hi, I am Vijay Singh. Please take a good look at me, because I will be in Parliament someday. That's right, I am a law student going into my second year. It was very hard for me to leave my home in Delhi to go to college, but that was okay. I was prepared to do that because of Arpana Trust School. I came in Arpana when I was 7 years old. At that time, I spoke only Hindi, and English was very hard for me to understand and write. Neither of my parents are educated. Then I started to go Arpana for tuition classes, and within few months I noticed a change in myself. Sometime I was a troublemaker. After intensive English from 9th to 12th standard, I was able to pass my entrance exam for law school. That couldn't happen without Arpana. Then I faced financial problems. My parents didn't have enough money to send me to college. Then Arupna Trust financially helped me and I got 69%. But I faced a new problem. My kidney was not in good shape. I needed surgery and I didn't have the money. Again, the Arupna Trust family came through and my surgery was 1/4 of donors and half concession by the doctors and hospital. Without life-saving surgery, I would not be able to fulfill my dream to be a parliament member and working for the poor. My future has been molded by you, the donors of the Arupna. I will make you proud of me someday. Just wait and watch.